Unknown equilibrium concentrations can be determined from the initial concentration of the reactants and the equilibrium constant, K, for the reaction. Consider the reaction where 0.30 molar nitrogen gas and 0.40 molar oxygen gas react to produce nitric oxide gas, and where K